YouTube, today I will be showing you how to make slime. I will be using glitter glue, but not all of it is in it.
So what you need
is a bowl, glue, borax. I have that. If you did the cooking by the book, then you have a big job. Now, first thing you do is you need to take your glue and pour it in. You don't really have to use borax, you can use contact solution, but it depends. If you wear contact, when your family members who live with you wear contact, or your mother used to wear it. Now, this glue is very thick and it won't be like everything. I'm just gonna just falls out. You know what I'm forgetting? Do you know what I'm forgetting? I'm forgetting something to mix it with. The dumbest person on earth. We need some more. Come on, bro. It's taking its time. For the people who don't know how to make slime, follow my tips and get the stuff. Because you're really gonna need it. Slime used to be very, very popular in 2018. But since, like, not 2019, but since like what came to not make it, you know? Since I don't know, something made it go away. Is it squishies? No, squishies are like 2016. You know what was 2016? Fidget spinners. Fidget spinners were 2016 and 17. But now they suck. Now, I want this to be clear, but it's not going to be clear, so I'm just going to not let it be clear, I guess. If you don't want it to be like that, I guess, though, I will put it on with you. You heard my sister try to give you a glue back to her. You will be needing a container to put it in. Because if you don't have a container to put it in and you leave it there, it will turn hard. But slime will still be at the bottom of it. Keep on mixing. Mix up. Alright, I've been mixing for a good minute now. So I just want a little tiny piece of solution. Okay. If you have a tiny piece of solution, keep on mixing. And now stop mixing. And now it's time for this. No, do not drink borax. You will die if you drink borax. And that looks scary. Don't watch this video at night. If you're scared of me. It's consistent. It's coming together. Oh, that's too much. I'm spilling it. Just need to get all the rest of from the bottom out. I've been working with YouTube for 2 years, 2017 and 18. If you look on my old channel and you see something like 2017, then no. Pretty much. My first video was like me just looking at it. I was like, hey, I need to start my career. Like, I need a YouTube channel, and I do like LPS. How about I make a be an LPS creator? So I'm the second LPS void Hoover out there. We all know that there's LPS merchants might compete, but like I'm Cardi B and he's like, Nicki, They need to make, they both of them need to make the best music. Both of us need to make the best videos. Well, he might win because he plays Roblox. And like, he's like lots of subscribers. Oh look, it came together. Now when it comes together, all you need to do is this. Now when it's sticky, do it no matter what. If you want slime, this is the stuff you have to do to make it, you know, something. Yeah. Okay, you just need to add a little bit of tiny lotion to the lotion that makes it sticky. Just need to add some borax water. Remember, do not drink borax water, because if you drink borax water, you will die from it. I don't know why. There's like two things you're not supposed to drink that if it's not Tide. You're not supposed to drink Tide as poison. And borax. Do not eat borax. You can't eat slime. Edible slime. You hear me? Edible. People who don't know what edible means. Edible means an object. I think edible means an object that you can eat. Like, you can eat. Which object can you eat? You can eat ketchup. That's a solid. But now, no, don't put slime in your hair, kids. It won't come out once you cut it, or you lose lots of stuff to try to get it. I put slime on my head before, but it was drying. So, kids out there in the real world, don't put slime on your head, please. Thank you. Note from the oldest kid on YouTube. I'm not the oldest. I'm the best. I'm like the best YouTuber, like, you know? I'm like the funniest. I could be a comedian. I want to be a comedian. For my stale jokes, just like stale bread on a stale weekend. It's night. I'm supposed to be in bed. Why am I still recording? Somebody's outside. Alright. Now, seeing these lost for lotion. No, it's so hard. I will be doing a second video of me doing ASMR like this. So, don't see, you don't have to stay tuned. You can just go. I don't feel like being out here. So I'm gonna pack everything right now. You'll feel safe out here. Oh.